hey guys, if you like the following video, please leave a like and
subscribe. Hey, I don't think they want to hear all that. Why don't you just go ahead and get to the video, man?
Okay, dang, I will. I was just saying that they should subscribe.
Dude, like, you're still talking. Just stop and start the video.
All right, fine. Here we go.
Weird.
What?
I know, right? It's quite a... Wait, I was hearing rumors that...
What? Go ahead.
I was hearing rumors that GTA is supposed to be coming out with their next big update soon.
Really?
Yeah.
I seen the video of Mr. Boss TV posted 5 days ago. It said GTA 6 fall 2022.
2023?
I don't know. No, 2022.
Oh. That's still a long ass time.
I was just like, should I click on it?
Ain't gonna be no more updates for GTA 5 in 2022. That's when GTA 6 come out.
Yep.
Bro, is GTA 6 supposed to come out in 2018? Who's supposed to come out in 2018, bro?
It was?
Yes.
Ash.
That's long gone.
I remember when GTA 5 came out. I went to the mall. I seen a big ass post with Mike on it. Mike on it with a gun.
Yo, I got the podium vehicle first spin tonight. Just got it. First try. My dad told me he wants to download Among Us on his computer so he can play with me.
Do it.
See, there we go. Even 30 something year old men want to play it.
What?
Drew will be like, nah.
Oh, that's the taping.
Oh my god.
My fault. No, it's cool. That's my fault. I was trying to jump over the thing. Alright, hold on. Here, let me get in real quick. I was trying to jump over your hood and then I got launched forward. Yo, can you take me to Eclipse Towers real quick? Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I remember this. Mr. Run of Town. Mr. 100 Rounds. Ain't no respect for crowds. They know how I'm getting down.
Now one day.
Chris,
took my phone and he downloaded that shit.
Chris Corbett?
The control on it.
My outfit does not.
I've never seen this interior. This interior look nice.
I know, right? It's nice.
I've never seen this before. This look cool.
Thank you.
You making me want to buy this apartment back to get the red.
Dot?
Red
say non play.
Have the red version.
Oh.
What's this? Hey, take that patriot ass outfit off. No. Hell no. Nah. Dorigo, he had an all patriot outfit on.
Look what I got on now.
You think you the captain of the boat or something? Wait, how your whole?
Oh yeah, buddy, get on the bed. Get on the bed.
Nah,
Get on the bed.
Y'all doing something else over there.
Why you running? Fuck ass no. Hell no, Drew, I'm out. Hell no.
God damn it, they got away again.
Apartment. I turn around, this nigga got cheetah boxes on with a mask.
Nah, you did the same thing to me.
I had a t-shirt and some shoes on. Come on now. This man was almost naked.
Whoa, can I go out here? What's the point then?
Nah, cause I was getting
I don't ever come in here.
And then there was a red dot outside, so I went out there and killed the person.
I got 4 mil. What you think?
I got
4 mil. In the bank. My new truck.
Chris probably left. I'm getting on at 7:30.
Something about a truck. On a farmer's field. In that red sundress.
I was ready to say. That man could say 6:30 and be on at 10:30.
Oh no!
Hang on. How you say you're gonna get on at this time but get on at a later time? What you doing during them hours?
Gosh darn. Okay.
Just sitting there reminiscing.
Chris, you got Chris. Chris, you got so scared after what happened to that bedroom that you ran all the way to the airport to fly away from the city.
Oh,
yeah, nigga.
Which on GTA?
Yeah, online. You ready, Joan?
Joan. I can go right in the military base. It ain't nothing gonna happen.
A few moments later.
Bro, dang.
Oh no.
A few inches later.
Dispute over Davies and Young.
Oh no.
What's up, Chris Norbit?
What's up?
Oh, hey Chris, I didn't know you were here.
Little Norb.
I know, I was messing around. I was playing alone.
I'll be right back.
Anyways.
Chris should replace Dr. Phil on a Dr. Phil show.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, anything Dr. Phil tell people, Chris gonna say the complete opposite. It'd be funny.
I've been having issues focusing on my schoolwork, and I've been a troubled kid. Chris gonna be like, huh?
You said what?
You said what about Davies?
They had a dispute over Youngboy and Davies.
What was the dispute like? How'd it go?
Like, who better and stuff.
Did they come to an agreement?
No.
Dorico, why are you blowing in the mic?
I'm not blowing.
Yo said, I'm not blowing.
What you mean?
Right after you said, I'm not blowing, I heard.
Stop playing at me like that.
You're blowing every time you stop talking.
Do it.
I'm about to... Yo, you know what we should do?
Play with me sexually.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
There you go.
You saying
I'm filthy for farting.
Dorico and Chris.
Go ahead.
You know what we should do? We should do role play.
Give Chris head. Which one?
We should do role play. Pause.
Oh, nah,
pause. No, not sexual role play. We should do like GTA role play.
I'm going to say this now. The reason why everybody role play in GTA is because that nigga Kason. He was the first one to do it.
I literally,
Crips versus Bloods.
You know what's crazy?
The first nigga do all that. He started that shit and I.
Boy, if you don't.
Everybody doing it.
You know what's the crazy thing though?
What?
I could not care less if he started it. I'm doing it now.
Joe ass up. So you see any type of Crips.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
And Bloods video, Trap Life in the Hood videos on YouTube.
But with
no, it came from that nigga Kason.
But the craziest part about that is neither of us asked.
But the craziest part is ain't none of us accept your offer on role playing.
Okay.
Don't never hold your laughing. Just go ahead.
Oh my God.
That's right.
Yo said that's right. Oh my gosh.
No, that's okay to let him laugh out.
I need to go back to the freaking military base.
Call it now.
What's wrong with you?
He was sounded exactly. He sounded exactly like him. Chris, say it again.
Dropping my card in now.
I feel bad for that mic. I'm gonna get spit all over.
Nah, it's not in front of my mouth.
What?
It's on the side of my mouth. It's not getting no spit on it.
What a picture, Chris.
Blue, red, and yellow.
You said Chris as Queen Latifah.
No, Chris and Queen.
Oh, I thought you said a picture of Chris as Queen Latifah.
If Chris wore a wig, he would look just like Queen Latifah, bro. I swear.
No! What? She light skinned.
You never seen Queen
okay,
Latifah.
Now. Nah, Giovanni. You act like just like Chris. Just because there's somebody light skinned, think they look the same as someone else with lighter skin.
What?
That's how Chris view light skins. He think everybody else that has like light skins is the same.
That's not what I said.
I know, but I was comparing it. Roberta. Rallo.
Rallo. Rallo.
Virgo, would you name your child Rallo? Would you, if you had a son, would you
name him? I would name
Rallo?
My daughter Roberta.
Bro, they be bathing together. You know that?
Yes, Dad.
That's something Chris would do with his son.
You want to get in now? Hey, yo, you need to soak back there.
Chris falls asleep in the tub. His son, his son being there.
Oh my god.
Hey Chris, would you ever do a strip tease?
No.
She's here.
Chris, that question.
All right, now get over there and tell her how you feel. Chanel, there's something I want to tell you.
Whoa. I can't believe you.
Wait. There's something I want to tell.
Nah.
Hey, you know him? You know this man right here? Hey, bro, what you doing? I like your car.
Nah, I'm not.
What's up? Oh, it's like that. Hey, get him. Hey, yeah. Oh, no, he didn't do that. He did that to my buddy? Oh, my God. Okay, we got it. Oh, shit. He pulled up here in this fancy-ass car, and he's starting trouble. Oh, my God. Oh, he got a gun. Yes, save me, friend. Oh, my God. He got a gun, too. Golly gee, I must have been resurrected by the devil. What in the hell is going on around here? Hey, man. Hey, I had this crazy dream that you pulled up to my house and just started shooting at me. Hey, man, where are you going? Where are you going, man? Oh. Well, see you next time, friend. Hope you come back soon.
Rico, you want some nuggets?
Oh my God, what happened to my dad? No! Dad, what'd they do to you? Dad!
Hold on. Dad. I'm trying to get up. So there you go.